The question was about where I found information about the Catholic community in Oxford. There is a book about the history of the Catholic chaplaincy called something like The Old House. Didn't bring my references. That's my own source, and that's where I found a figure about there being only 100 Catholic students in Oxford in 1919.